This is the day after the initial swarm. I noticed yesterday that they were hanging around outside, so I added a second box because there were a lot of bees. And the other hive over there is the hive that they come from. And luckily, I was able to get the swarm. The swarm had flown about 40 feet and landed in a bush that was about a foot off the ground.